Genesis 5:2. Male and female created he them, and blessed them, and called their name Adam, in the day when they were created.